Look, late night, kept me creeping with your demo lit. Service swerving on the highway and I'm doing about it. I can see no haters talking, but they do not fit. Cause I done got it out the mud, that's that shit that made. That's that shit that made. That's that shit that made. I done got it out the mud, that's that shit that made. That's that shit that made. That's that shit that made.
Today is mainly a performance heavy video with a lot of B-roll, so mainly it's all about the artists and then their entourage, the people that came up with it. So a lot of it has been nice cars, nice locations, but the other thing that we've done is incorporated a more natural approach to shooting on Steadicam. To keep it all very fluid and more filmic than music video. So we're hoping this is going to be a really clean, sexy look.
Right, right now,
let me ask you.
To make sure we get the timing right.
You see a motherfucking child, sure. And this shit didn't make me.
Real burger. Cheeseburger fixing
everything. No onion, no tomato.
You're
the wild of this motherfucker, man. The main motherfucking video, man.
Street nigga
109.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Street nigga 109.
Yeah.
Can't
count. I know, man.
We
get in the lab, bro. We make it. That's it.
Camera. And playback.
Got it out the mud, that shit that made me. I done ate up out that mud and it taste like gravy. All I try to do is flip the 4 into a baby. All I wanna do is flip the 4 to feed my baby. See, I know these niggas watching and these niggas hate me. Cause I came from nothing, nigga, now this kid done made it. See me pulling in the projects and annihilator.
You know it is, your boy Snooty Wild.
Hey man, it's K-Count, that's my car, man.
Now we had our video, man, that made me, man. Make sure y'all copy it. Snooty
Wild feature,
K-Count. This made me.
Yeah, number one with that one, right? Number one with that one.